Dear Quentin, my beautiful wife and I are both 64. If you ever see a penny with tears in its eyes, my wife was probably squeezing it at some point. We live on $2,500 a month, which includes renting here and a 100% paid-off condo in the US. Travel is our biggest and only extravagant expense. When the market tanks, oh, and it will, big time, we can then dig into our asset. Put down your assets, investment income, IRA/401 distributions and social security on paper in two separate columns, and then list out your joint rent, taxes, insurance, utilities and other bills in a separate column. More boomer couples were also single-income households than their younger cohorts, and that obviously plays a role in their expectations about who pays for what, especially with women raising children and sacrificing their careers and earning potential to raise them.